and the highways. My hope this morning is that you guys would recognize that we've got who provides for us. If you ever feel like that's not true, I want a reminder for you this morning is that God provides for you. There's actually a word in the Old Testament, Jehovah Jireh, God our provider. I'd love to teach you a song in the morning that uses that word. And I just pray that it's a blessing to you as you know He delivers you.
Doesn't take a trophy to make you fly.